Hello everyone, this is Saurav Roy here. Today I'm going to show you an app created by me. Actually, a game with theme is CanMap, totally by me. That's it. Story. So, we have three more games inside the game totally. That is ETA 20 has been the target to Xenophobia. So the game is all about calculation and mathematics and logically thinking. So you can see the three dots. If you press them, you can get the instructions, new instructions and all. This is the overall instruction of the game. You can get the in-game instruction inside the game by pressing these three dots or by pressing action menu button. Okay, let's click that 20. Okay, so we have two modes of this game. There's one player and another is two player. So if you want to play one player, you will be playing with the CPU. And if you play two player, you can play with your friends this game by sending your instructions. Okay, this is here. You can get instructions. I'm not gonna read it out. I'm gonna demonstrate you quickly by playing the game. So here you can see start game. You let the game start. If you press start game, you have to give the first letter. And if you press let the game start, this will give the first letter. Let's start the game. So the fundamental idea of the game is we need to reach 20. Okay, we have maximum three numbers. We can give consecutive numbers only, and CPU will also give this output watching your input, checking your input. So since you are playing with a CPU, he will try his level best to win the game. And if you can't crack the logic perfectly, you can never win the game. Okay. So to win the game, you have to crack the logic. So it's not clear how the game is. I'm telling you perfectly what the game is all about. Suppose there is a stack of coins and there are 20 coins in the stack. Okay. So the key is you and your friend are pulling out coins from the stack. So whoever gets the last coin wins the game. And the thing is you can only take out maximum of 3 coins at once. You can take out one coin, you can take out 2 coins, but 3 is the maximum. So it's like that. Suppose I have given 1, 2, 3. Best proceed. Smarty the CPU has given 4. I'm just using random since it's a demonstration of the game. So if you can crack the logic perfectly, you can win the game, just as CPU did. So similarly, you can play two-player game with your friends. Not sure how to win the game because you can easily recognize the logic. You can crack the logic by watching my value, whatever it is. So that's it. First, you can move anywhere from the game. Also, if you want to reach it, you can go there. Give them all the controls. From anywhere, you can find instructions to go to anywhere. This is the problem. accuracy calculate the target. Okay, so here is the instructions. Again, here is calculation. Okay. Let's see the game. Okay, so here is a period of high score. Since I'm running this game, here is the first time. So my high score is 0 and my score is 0. And there is a time of 3 minutes. You have to calculate the target value as much as possible to get your score. Okay. So, and the key is you have to use the bot muscle. Okay. Now, there's a twist out there. Once you use a number, you can never use it again. For example, I have used 9 and I have used 8. So for this calculation, I can't use this number. These numbers have gone off opposite. So if you delete a number, it will get back here once again. Divide by 5. That's it. So good job. You got 100 points. Clock is running. You have to care. That will be other values also. Okay, so this is the game all about. So, in this way, you can play this game. You score a high score, it will be scored. Okay, I'm just showing you. If you press hold it, it will clear the entire of this text box. Can't use any brackets or anything, so have to be important, mathematically very important. So that's it. Your score and high score is 600. First play game, you can see your high score. So this is the second game. There's nothing happens in general. Okay. Let's go to the third game. Also you can see the read out instructions here. Let's play the game. Okay. So I have played this game and my high score is 1100. This is the TikTok timer. If we calculate this target using these values. Here the difference is you have given these values, you can only use these values to get this value. You can use nothing else. And you have to press this button. It will not calculate it automatically for you. Okay. It goes difficult as we once you score 3 consecutive wins, it will get harder. Okay, so minus 19, I have to use these operators to get this number. So let's say 2 minus 3 Okay. Now, another. So, if you think you are unable to do the sound, you can press give up also. It's a movable button, I created it just for show. You can click it to get the answer, and it will subtract 50 marks, 50 points. So that's it. 3 minus 4 minus 2, 3 minus 4 is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. And the time is paused. Press continue, we'll restart again. So here you can see you may need these numbers multiple times. So can we use these numbers multiple times? It's not like once you use the card you can play minus 6, it's minus 3. So you can use 3 once again. You have used it once again, use it once again. Like this. So these are three games. If you guys enjoy this game, please let me know in the comments below. And if you want to learn any of the things I have used here, you can also ask me. Okay, so I have used another thing also here. You can see this thing in more of them. That you have to click back 2 times to get out of this game. Also use this thing inside this game. So that's it from here. Hope you have liked this video. If you want anything, just let me know. If you and one request to all of you is if you think that some updates or ideas can help it, you can also give me that. It would help me a lot. I want to release this game soon to the Play Stores. So if you guys use that, some things I'm missing and it would look better if I use those things, you can let me know also. This game would also be available for tablets. Right now it supports only 7-inch tablet, but I'm working on it to get it done in for 10-inch tablets also. So that's all for him here. Goodbye. Peace out.